It's a lot. You get several of your episodes get picked up.
Yeah, there's really huge interest.
I got in the top five a lot, but I've never watched it on Layla.
You've probably had a dozen or more, right? In Hibachi, we've only had probably two or three in 3 years.
You're kidding.
We're too goofy.
Serious?
Well, we're more silly.
You think that's because of Angus?
I think, no, it's just we have more fun. Angus always has a cool gadget, right? Like, Angus is good. It's probably me. I probably bring it down a couple of months.
Well, I don't think so. I don't think it. Most people say, you know, I'll be on if Andrew's going to be there.
Yeah, right.
Okay, Andrew can't be here this month.
Well, this is tougher. You notice how it's with four, it's hard to. I'm sitting over here kind of like, well, I'll say something in a minute. Because it's, you know, it's different. This is a tougher format to talk.
Yeah.
You know,
four's
tough.
Like,
four's tough.
No,
it's crucial to have you here because sometimes we get guests that just don't. They didn't talk at all.
They go, yeah.
Mm-hmm. They just shake their head or nod their head.
But you guys pair up for this show, right? Regularly.
Oh,
every time
he's available. And then once a month now, the Hats organization comes in and
are they running with it? I haven't watched it yet.
Good. So those are the kids we teach at the colleges at the different campuses.
The Hawaii Association of Technology Students.
Advanced Technology Society. And each campus has got one. So Rochelle Munzalungan has been doing
She's
it.
She's good, isn't that? Remember from the first time we brought her in here?
She was
on Hibachi Talk before here, and now she's running it. Is she the host?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, once a month.
That's so awesome.
She'll
good
do it. She's trying to get other people on here, but they're all terrified too. So,
but they have kids are a little more.
And, you know, we're trying to get them in.
They have great topics.
Get them some, you know, FaceTime.
Yeah, absolutely. For what they're doing.
People that end up in IT tend to be a little introverted sometimes.
No.
Yeah, I've heard this really.
I thought we're so gregarious, we're good drinkers, we're people.
You are a Marine. That was your gregarious.
I was a cop.
You're a cop? Okay.
Oh, wow. Can you imagine me as a police officer? Please.
Yeah.
I'd pull people over. Hi, I'm Dave. I'll be your cop today.
Would you like some customer service?
Well, I'm not surprised with that.
Yeah. If you don't like this ticket, call our help desk.
Wait.
We'll be right here for our complaint line.
Have a nice day now.
That's awesome.
That's great. Yeah, no, that's the kind of cop I was. So I did.
Southern California style.
Yeah, I had to get out. Yeah. That was just not me, man. What'd you do?
I was a 2531, so field radio operator, and then I went into IT.
Oh, you actually did something with intelligence. That's cool.
A little bit.
Yeah, yeah.
Didn't take much intelligence on my part, though. So,
It didn't take anything for me. I just carried around a gun and pulled people over. You know. Yeah. Oh, that's a headlight that's out. Got to pull him over.
He must have a lot of good stories to tell, though.
You know, bad decisions make great stories, and I got a lot of
really
great stories.
Oh, yeah. I can't imagine. Man.
I don't think I want to tell them right now.
Those people are still alive, so.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, you have to
let them die off a little bit.
Yeah.
I always heard the horror stories where when you, it wasn't really pulling over the military members, it was pulling over the high-ranker's wife.
It's the children.
Oh, the children? Oh, that's worse.
Teenage kids were absolutely the hardest. I got some great stories.
You can't do anything to me. Do you know who my dad is?
And, you know, that was effective.
Yeah.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Like, oh.
So we just make a phone call.
Yeah.
Hi, this is Dave. Yeah, it's her.
Yeah.
And they come over and get her.
Yep.
Nothing filed, nothing written down.
That's tough.
But the problem's solved.
Yeah.
For a while.
For a while, and then something else comes up. Yeah. No, but I grew up Army, so I had to join the Marine Corps just to get everyone to say, what did you do that for?
Right.
No, but I didn't belong in there. The uniform thing, after a while, it was kind of a drag. I had to get out.
Yeah. I like the dress blues though. I miss those.
Those were great, but you had to sit perfectly straight like this because as soon as you button it up, you couldn't even take a full breath.
Absolutely.
You look great, but you can't do anything.
Yeah.
I don't know what kind of uniform that
was. I've been in the Marine.
Yeah. It's hard to drink. You know, you're leaning into it.
Maybe that's why they had you locked up.
That's right. Look, that'll keep them sober. Yeah.
Pretty good.
Well, hey, thanks so much for coming out here, man. You guys got to come on again. I'd like to see you again. Maybe wait 6 months, and if you got something, a new service you want to put out there, and you want to tell us about, you know, the new ramp up for, say you're doing like pen testing with your security or something like that, come in and say, hey, we just started this new service. Here's how we do it. Here's our effectiveness. Bring in some metrics.
Yeah, we can put in some slides or whatever.
It would be great. You know, we're all in this thing together. You know, he runs a security company. I run a security company. We're all trying to do our little piece of the puzzle. And there's 70,000 businesses. In Hawaii?
Small business.
That's insane.
Yeah.
Plenty to go around.
And you guys got 80.
Yeah. And it's keeping us busy.
And 200 people.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, good for you guys.
Yeah.
That's awesome. And maybe next time we'll have AC.